night, I'll be back. I'm going to need a pee break. Now, I'm going to continue and follow the stream. See what looks like an opening not too far in front of me. I think there's a long open wetland before you get to the pond, so that's probably what it is. Oops, I should have taken a picture of this before. Oh, oh well. Blue sky up there. I think it's just trying to probably psych us up to keep going, and then it'll rain on the way up to the Split Rock Pond. We'll wait. Trying to get out. I just want to get to the other pond. That was staying there. Top of the stream. I have to go to this spot the map where it looked like I might have to switch over. This is temporary. We'll just go on this rock formation. Thank you. the area. Wow. Some pictures of this. Like a cliff. Necessarily really dry. I have to walk in, but who knows? Beavers used to be here. Not strong. Oops.
Thank you.
see if we can get to the pond before we take a break. As far as I'm going, I'll take a break. Not going down to the water though. Maybe later on. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. A little bit longer break this time.